I am Dr. T. Manohar, Chief Urologist, Robotic, Laser and Laparoscopic Surgeon, Columbia Asia Hospital, Bangalore. Kidney stone surgeries are not life-threatening provided certain precautions have been taken care by the hospitals and the doctor. Basically, what type of surgery is required is also a deciding factor. And the third one is which stones require surgery. Sometimes the small stones require surgery and sometimes the big stone may not require surgery. So that is as simple as it is. For example, if there is a small, a 2-3 millimeter stone causing a severe obstruction to the kidney, causing loss of damage to the kidney, then that definitely that stone requires surgical procedure. Whereas a 1 centimeter stone in the kidney, they tend to pass out 2-3 days of time and they have a tendency to relieve the obstruction. If they have a large stone but a smooth stone can go away and then reduce the obstruction. So there is no 100% guarantee that the small stone will pass away and there is no guarantee that 100% that large stone will cause obstruction. So in either way, a surgeon has to decide depending upon what stone producing the problem and they require definitely the surgery.